come back. So, let me get this straight. You've been banned from every dungeon in New York City, dragged all over social media, and to top it all off, you did an out call that somehow resulted in a police chase you narrowly escaped. Did I miss anything?
The stabbing?
Did you follow any of that? Let's begin.
This one's for my enemies.
We're here to work again.
Be scared of me.
And to make it right.
I'm really pleased with your progress. Your minion, on the other hand,
he's my best friend.
He seems more interested in making you laugh than in making you money. I'd hate to see anything or anyone get in the way of that.
Do you not want to do this with me anymore?
I'm taking this seriously. You don't even want to be a dumb. You want to be a comedian.
You want to be a therapist.
I was doing the trick for me, mistress.
Don't call me that. You're my friend.
We've been friends for 10 months.
Do you love him?
I don't know if I can. I'm still working on that for myself.
You are special to me, Pete. I want to come out to my dad.
You don't have to do it just for me.
I'm not. I'm doing it for us.
Oh, hey, Rolf.
Don't. I'm not here. Keep talking. I'm a person you can't
stand it. I'm a person you can't stand it. Eat your food. I'm a person you can't
stand it. I'm a person Coolio.
Master Carter, I'm done.
Don't go. We haven't even gotten to the part with the cove and the sea lions yet.
I'll never forget your waddle.
I never realized how hot he was.